your girlfriend. Now, one game. I'll spot you the 7. The 7-8. I'll give you the table.
You wanna play?
Me? Sure.
20 a rack.
500 a rack.
Are you serious?
I never cheat about it.
Cowards! Off with their heads.
You don't know what you're doing.
What do you mean?
Just blew $500. The kid has both arms in traction. He beats anybody in the room.
Yeah. Yeah, he could.
So I'll offer it to you again. I'll pay him for $500. You don't know what to say. Maybe I'm not, you don't know, but you should know. So if you know that, you know when to say yes, you know when to say no. Everybody knows how many.
So what should
I
say, yes or no?
You should say no. You know why? Because it's too much money, and I'm an unknown. He should be the unknown. You never be nice. So if you play around, I'll offer it to you again. I'll pay you $500.
No.
Actually, you should have said yes. But how do you know that? That's very, how do you know that? It's very complex. It's like, which twin has got the Tony? Maybe they both got the Tony. Maybe Tony's a guy. Maybe Tony's bald. You know, how do you know that? It's very complicated.